Today's like today are so important because it celebrates the talent of people who I think are the future. And I think this is the kind of day that people will look back on, future directors, future producers, future actors, and say, I once won an award. I didn't know if I had what it took. But actually, I thought, well, if they think I've got what it takes, maybe I do. And that's the seed of inspiration that will just let these guys shine.
Of course, today is all about celebrating storytellers first and foremost. Why do you think it's important to tell stories?
To give you a deep answer about stories, so there's a term, a grandiose term called meta-narrative, and it talks about the narratives that we've had, whether it be Native Americans, whether it be tribes in Aboriginal Australia, whether it be African tribes, whatever, they all are based around stories, and that's manifested itself into a plasticine story about a person, a lion that can't roar. And that's where it goes from something to something else. And so stories are the makeup of human beings. If you asked me when I was 10 what I wanted to do, it's be a Blue Peter presenter. When I was 10, I always got my very first Blue Peter badge. So roll on 10 odd years later, and I then get asked to be a Blue Peter presenter after a lot of hard work, mainly working for free. It was the best day of my life. And the reason I wanted to do it is I wanted to tell my own stories. They might not be in cinema, they might not be in stop motion animation, but I can tell the story about how stop motion animation is created. I can tell the story about people you'd never even heard of before, but they're amazing. And so for me, Blue Peter is just this incredible platform with an incredible history that week after week just tells incredible stories.
Final question, of all the great things you've got a chance to do, the amazing things you've had to do for Blue Peter, what's been your personal favourite, your ultimate highlight?
My ultimate highlight on Blue Peter, okay, I'll give you two and I'll give you one exclusive. So my first one was getting to be involved with a Black History special, where I got to walk in the shoes of my hero Martin Luther King. But secondly, for Children in Need, I've just filmed a skydiving film. That's all I'm going to say. I shouldn't even say that, but that was off the chart. So November, Children in Need, make sure you watch it, you will like it.